Are you going to continue this way?
Rachel, I know I can do it now. I'm like you, remember?
So pathetic. This
doesn't appear that way, does it?
I love you. You can't just walk away. You don't know what you're doing, damn it! I said I love you!
I know I am. I'm a vampire. I can prove it. You got a gun. You got a gun.
Fuck off me.
No. Don't. Please. Don't.
Better get back in your coffin, buddy. Sun's almost up.
You're just a fucking high school cunt. And I don't believe I ever really loved her, you know. She's a cunt at high school. Christ! This is the end! I can't take it anymore! Go ahead! Kill me! I'm a vampire. Kill me. Kill me. The rose of feet. Take them out. And put the cross up to me like this.
You're not speaking English.
The cross. The crucifix. Me, vampire. Vampire, you idiot. Nosferatu. Christ! The tortures of the damned!
I forgot, where did we leave off? Yes, I do. I've been spending a lot of money here, and I just think it's time for a change. Yes, but I'm in real love. You sweep me off my feet. A big L. What? No, I'm not talking about fairy tale love. I mean, I'm talking about a mature relationship. You think I'm a kid? I know what you're thinking. Jared. Oh, what a beautiful name. It's incredible. It's really incredible. Fantastic. So long, Dr. Glazer. Oh, I almost forgot. Just thought I should tell you, okay? It's a load off my mind. Oh, yeah. Also, I thank you very much, Dr. Glazer. You are a gem. Come on, Sharon. You like that too? Yeah. Well, actually, I leave the bread around here. Do you want to come up? You can join me. Okay. Well, I was born in Philadelphia, but I've been a New Yorker now for going around 10 years. But what about you? Ah, nice. And it's a very beautiful country up there. What? This? Well, like I started saying before, I turned into a vampire last week, but it's all in the past. So you're okay. You're okay. Now, I don't want to talk about it anymore. I myself have a very unhappy period in my life, and I don't want to talk about it. End the subject, okay? Sharon.
God damn it! What did I just say?
You know that dude kept. You just keep harping and harping over the same goddamn thing. Why'd you become a vampire? Why can't you be normal? Oh, Peter, does this mean we can never have children? Because there's no way in hell that I would ever, ever marry a loudmouth pig like you. Next, in 10 minutes, I'm with you, and the shit just starts right up! What? What? You hate my guts? You want to get home? You want to leave? Good. Fine. Get the hell out of here, you fucking pig! Leave me the fuck alone! I really can't handle these relationships. Maybe I should see a shrink.
Get up.